Place on Earth organization. Our friends from the media and our blogger friends, ladies and gentlemen, good evening. On behalf of My Solid Technologies and Devices Corporation, I welcome all of you to the Figure and Form Preliminary Competition of Miss Earth 2019. As we all know, the Miss Earth pageant is an international environmental movement that stages a grand beauty pageant as an effective program to promote environmental awareness. Every beauty queen leads movements and campaigns as a contribution to the protection and preservation of the home we all call Mother Earth. Similar to Miss Earth, the Solid Group Incorporated also wants to support this cause, with SGI's brands supporting eco-friendly advocacies through our products and services. We believe that even small steps can lead to big changes. In fact, politically incorrect, Flink, My House, My Phone, and Green Sun are all advocates for the betterment of mankind and Mother Earth. Politically incorrect contributes awareness through its fashion apparel with upside-down prints of icons that represent environmental causes. This is our way of showing how humans have turned the world upside down with their corrupt practices and ways. We also want to spread the message that it is also the humans who can turn things right side up. My Phone, the first Filipino phone brand in the Philippines, supports the environment by using eco packaging and boxes made of recycled and recyclable materials for its mobile devices. Clad, one of our startup brands, encourages its users to voice out their causes. It's a platform that promotes political, social, economic, and environmental awareness. My House, one of the brands established by SGI, aims to introduce affordable homes for every Filipino through eco-friendly modular housing units that lead to lesser to no wastage of raw building materials. Lastly, Green Sun wants to embrace cultural and artistic appreciation and promotion. Planting the seed of life for our future shapers is one of Green Sun's guiding principles. This was established to create a platform for every young, talented, and bright Filipinos to express themselves in any art form they choose to pursue, be it through music, performing arts, visual arts, and design. Together, as one company, we believe we have to work hand in hand in continuing to disseminate environmental awareness to people and to continue to preserve the green life that Mother Earth wants us all to live. Before I turn the stage over to Miss Earth, the Solid Group Incorporated would like to take this opportunity to thank the Miss Earth organization and the Carousel Productions for entrusting us with the task of staging this preliminary competition for this year's pageant. Through our environment-conscious products and services, we hope to set an example to everyone and make all of you realize that green businesses exist and can thrive. We hope to instill in everyone the genuine love and concern for this planet, not just now, but more importantly, beyond this competition. Because it's only when we are able to establish an environmentally aware culture that all these efforts become more meaningful to those who have come before us, to all of us who are here right now, and to those who will come after us. Thank you.
We all know that everyone has been following all the activities of Miss Earth 2019, but this is something that you surely would not want to miss. This is the first of the three preliminary judges rounds that will determine which delegates stand a chance to become the next Miss Earth. For 3 years in a row, Carousel Productions has made the prejudging open to public. public to give Miss Earth followers an inside look at the making of a Miss Earth title holder. And we owe it to the pioneering minds behind Carousel Productions, Mr. Ramon Monzon, President.
All the ladies are eager to make a lasting impact. gentlemen, let's all welcome the delegates starting from the continent of Africa.
Thank you.
from Croatia. After that, she eats a bowl of oats and fruits regularly. She also enjoys yoga classes and aerobics. She plays volleyball and football. She enjoys swimming, hiking, and traveling to new places, and also reading.
Thank you.
good shape with physical activities such as hiking and fitness. She loves walking around in her island to discover it a little more. Walking is her favorite to do, which retains her passion. In addition, during her hike, she exercises. Her second passion is photography. She is lucky enough to live on an island with wonderful landscapes. She does not miss a minute to contemplate it and share the wonders through her photos.
Regularly swims. volleyball, football as the goalie, athleticism, basketball, among others. And about her hobbies, she likes to read a lot, train at the gym or in open areas, and she also likes to hear music.
Thank you.
but now she prefers soccer and running. She loves traveling around the world, meets new people, learns different languages, and creates her own menu and arrangements for people.
Thank you.
She loves reading books and watching movies.
Thank you. Mexico.
Cooking.
Puerto Rico.
and releasing endorphins into her brain. She loves to read, write, swim, play volleyball, hike, run outdoors, and work out at the gym.
Exercise in an eco-friendly way of getting around. She has been
dancer since she was 3 years old and loves to take dance classes.
Thank you.
that mental health is very important to the physical body. Also, every morning, she runs at least an hour. She has 3 times a week trainings. She eats healthy food 5 times a day with small portions. She eats a lot of salad, fruits, and greens. She loves practicing yoga as well, with what like playing basketball and volleyball. Her hobbies are swimming, reading books, hiking, planting green in the yard, cooking, and hiking. Once again, get us back. Once again, lifestyle leading to a positive life. She loves badminton and hockey. Her hobbies are gardening and playing with pets. In her free time, she loves to watch documentaries.
Once again, Nepal.
skateboarding. While enjoying the surrounding beauty that Oceania's has to offer. Once again,
Singapore. She keeps herself.
Her favorite sport
all sorts of sports.
uniforms. She also loves the beach and plays sports like football, volleyball, and tennis. Once again, England.
Swimming and tennis. During her pastime, hanging out with her friends.